Liverpool news: Arsenal boss Unai Emery makes huge claim ahead of crunch clash. The Reds are the Premier League pace setters as 2018 draws to a close. After a stunning running of form, Jurgen Klopp's men are yet to lose domestically. They face a tough task against the Gunners on Saturday. Predict 5 results and win £25,000. Free to play here. But speaking ahead of the clash, Emery has suggested Liverpool can emulate Arsenal's historic 2003-04 Invincibles season. At the moment they are doing and can do, Emery said when quizzed about the Reds going unbeaten. We played against Liverpool 3 years ago in the final of the Europa League and I look then on this process and it's a very good example because I am looking with the coaches on how we are now and with the difference in the table in 4 years with us and over teams. Arsenal have faltered in recent weeks. They could only manage a 1-1 draw with Brighton on Boxing Day and lost to Southampton 3-2 on December 16. Emery says his side need to emulate their rivals. He added, "The progression with Liverpool is clear. 3 years ago they were out of the Champions League. They lost against us, Sevilla, in the Europa League and this progress is one example for us now in our moment. But we need to be very demanding ourselves to do this step quickly. We need time and sometimes the patience is very important for us." Former Premier League star Paul Ince says Unai Emery will be considering new additions. He added, "Whether he brings players in, I don't know. But he'll certainly be looking at 4 or 5 either now or at the end of the season." The Gunners are in the middle of a mini-injury crisis. Rob Holding is a long-term casualty and Hector Bellerin is out until 2019. Shkodran Mustafi, Laurent Koscielny and Nacho Monreal both have fitness concerns. In attacking roles, Henrik Mkhitaryan, Emile Smith-Rowe and Danny Welbeck are also all crock.